To everyone, I am Anvesha Das from class 8D and I wish you a very happy Gandhi Jayanti. As we are celebrating Gandhi Jayanti, I feel privileged to speak before you about the journey of Mahatma Gandhi, who is also known as the father of the nation. Mahatma Gandhi was born on October 2, 1869 in Porbandar, Gujarat, and this year marks his 152nd birth anniversary. As a mark of respect to the leader, this day is celebrated with prayer and cultural events in school and colleges. The leaders of the nation usually pay homage at Rajghat, the Samadhi of Mahatma Gandhi, with his favorite song, Raghupati Raghav. He was a freedom fighter who trod the path of non-violence. Gandhiji's words and actions won over the masses, and several people joined him as he led the Dandi Salt March in 1930. In 1942, he launched the Quit India movement. On June 15, 2007, the UN General Assembly adopted a resolution that declared out October 2 as an International Day of Nonviolence. The resolution reaffirms the universal relevance of the principle of nonviolence and desire to secure a culture of peace, tolerance, understanding, and nonviolence. Today, as we go about our lives, let's remember and honor his philosophy by treating people with respect and equality without any prejudices and not conform to violence even at our worst. Thank you and have a nice day.
लाठी पकड़े चलते थे वो शान से सालिम का पे थर 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 सुनकर उनका नाम रे पर था उनका छोटा सा और सरपट उनकी चाल रे दुबले से पतले से थे वो चलते थी ना तार रे
Come on.